Hello and welcome back to the channel, to this God of War series. And let's continue on the journey. Okay. I'm kind of having a problem determining
wow, it's cold.
Where I'm at right
this
now.
This is hell?
But,
not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
Helheim.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Where am I hearing? Oh. I didn't see it.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
I think Andreas just saw a illusion of himself talking. Oh, look at this. Feels like I am in. Oh, never mind. Now, what is the purpose of that? Seriously, what is the purpose of that gate in this way? What the hell? We don't need both of them at the same time. And why do we need two paths? Anyway, I am really confused. Oh shit. I missed that. So ramble down there. Wait, what? Where are we going?
Head, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Yeah.
hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Wait, what? Nothing there. Is this a lake? Yes, it is. Need an extra hair win, not just that. Where is it? Hey, we need an extra hair win for that. Oh, I got it.
Baldur up ahead.
Before we take this way, I would like to get back up. Because I kind of missed something right before I went. I decided to go down here. Wait. just wanted to check out something. I wanna check on my recording. We were kinda here first. And I didn't go this way, but it's empty. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay, we're about to encounter Baldur again. But we're not gonna fight him this time, so no worry. That's a spoiler. But it doesn't lower your mood, so I wouldn't count it as a spoiler myself.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You'll never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never.
feel again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work
like that.
Oh, son. Trust me. In time, you will thank me.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
I bet we all feel bad for Baldur.
I'm a coward, I'm a
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
But I saw a chest. Oh shit, that's the eagle that we all saw the first time I came here. Is he gone? I want that chest. How can we approach that? How can I approach that chest? I think I know how to approach the chest now. What? Oh! Not that way. I am really confused. I'm really confused right now. What the fuck?
that?
We must hurry.
Wait, is there a hold here which fits a dress? Right here, see? Oh, I know how to get that chest. First time I see him crawling in this game. Baldur is right on the other side of this wall. See? We're on the boat. Oh, this is on the boat. Alright. Oh, that's the boat. But before that, I would like to go this way. Heard something. Oh, we were here a moment ago, remember? Okay, can I just open this?
No.
Another stone. Okay, what about? Oh yeah. Nothing else here. All right. Observe as much as possible. Anything else? Okay, we'll drag this until when? So how can I... Wait. Can crawl up here. Jump up? Yes, we can. Wait, did I see something? Oh! Nice hidden spot. Okay. The last one is in there, but how do we can we somehow push this down here? Wait, I think I know.
Oh,
Yes, that's it. Okay, push this off the ledge. No. We don't need that anyway. Just curious. Look me. We're done here.